I'm Jean Kambar, the Lesson Infrastructure Developer at the Carpentries. This video will introduce you to the Carpentries Workbench, which will be used to build our lesson websites starting in May 2023. To be clear, the content of our lesson websites will not change. The Workbench is a complete redesign of how these websites will look and feel, with new features prioritizing accessibility and navigation. Here's an example of one of these new features called Instructor View. In this lesson, you can see the main episode navigation on the left, and there is a toggle between Learner View and Instructor View on the top right. The new Instructor View adds an additional context for instructors, such as estimated time and instructor notes embedded directly within the episode context. The Workbench is currently in its beta phase, the purpose of which is for the Carpentries community to become familiar with the new features before May 2023. Here is how you can get familiar with the Workbench. A select group of maintainers will be hosting two versions of their lessons until April 2023. When you visit one of these lessons, you will see a banner letting you know that it is part of the beta phase, and it will give you a link to the Workbench version. I encourage you to take a look around, browse, and just check out some of the new features, styling, and navigation to see how different it is from the old infrastructure. And importantly, when you're finished exploring, I encourage you to go to the top banner here and take some time to just about a minute to give feedback in our short survey. And when you're done, if you want to go back to the old version of a lesson, you can click on this icon here, and it will take you right back to where you began. Again, all of the official lessons will use the Carpentries Workbench in May 2023. The beta phase is a time for the community to explore before that happens. And there are many more features that I would like to show you, but can't quite fit in this 2-minute video. If you are interested in learning more, please visit the links below, or you can get in touch with me. Thank you for watching.